Homeowners out there, you need to know this. When do you need a permit?
Very simple answer. Anytime wire comes out of my truck, I need a permit. It's clearly that easy. If I'm changing a receptacle, I'm changing a switch, do I need a permit? For me, as a contractor, the answer is no, as long as I'm not altering a circuit. The minute that a circuit's being altered, so I'm adding wire to the circuit, running a brand new one, I need a permit. It's that simple.